Naruto episode 5, 6, and 7. As always, if you do want to see the uncut versions of these, go check out our Patreon. First link in the description. We just entered the Chunin exam arc. We're actually on the second test of it as well, like episode 24, 25, somewhere around there. So if you want to binge a bunch of episodes, go check that down below. And we're going to be doing a crap ton more this week. I think we're probably going to enter like 35, 40s by the end of this week as well. So go check that down below. Or you can now join a YouTube membership as Patreon is not available in your country as well. And apart from that, subscribe if you guys are new and enjoy the video. Stop worrying about fucking Sasuke. Try, like, do the mission already. Okay, Sakura, everybody's falling for a trap. Oh. Yo! Gosh, he's too clean! Smooth. Ah. You got twice, bruh. What are the fucking chances? What the fuck? Hey, yo, Sakura. You got fucked up. That was too easy. Is Kashi really going all out against them? Oh my god. How do you go so stressed so easily? Oh! Yo, that is so dope, bro. Headshot. Help me. It's her worst nightmare. She can't see through the trap. So she just fainted? Didn't even fucking try help out, Sasuke? Wow. Yes, man. No wonder you're the top student. Okay. You're above then. Okay. Let's go. Hey, what's up, bruh? The battle begins now. Is he gonna put down his book? Is it that serious or is it just... Ah. You're alright. Okay. Wait, it wasn't a straightforward attack? Oh, you set up a trap. Smart. Okay. Sasuke, you're kind of impressive, huh? Oh, shit. Damn. Oh! Bro, they are smooth with it. You touched it. Sasuke, you going off. I used to put the book away, man. Don't leave me behind. Oh my god, Brett. This whole Sasuke thing is getting annoying. Can you have like any other personality trait? Like anything? I guess she doesn't have actually getting angry. Never mind. Is that deception? You think it's another trap? I mean, the food looks good though. Oh, it's in your bit better. Oh, they're going through everything here. Fireball jutsu? Wait, he impressive that? So he impressive. Doesn't that leave you wide open to like him to fuck you up from behind? Oh, bro, down below? Well, that was fucking easy. Right, Sakura, do you hear that scream? Oh, saying you're impressive. How is this not a trap, though, right? Oh, hey. I was just joking. My bad. I mean, of course, he's like ranks above you. That's fucking awkward. Don't faint again, yo. Come on. He's just a floating head. Just me, seven. Wait, he got out of it before she fucking woke up. Are you kidding me? Oh damn! Get your hands off me, bruh. Oh, we could go together. Actually, no. Leave her behind. She's kind of annoying. Aww. Then what should we do? Try harder next time. Go back to the academy? Ugh, that ain't an option for him. How dare you say that? How about you try harder right now, man? Damn, okay. It's quite intense. Yeah, sure. That's exactly what he meant. I'm fucking trying to be cool. Well, we fucking ran out of time. What do we do then? That sucks. Back to the academy, boys! Let's go! Oh, he was the one tied against the post. Fucking rip. Bro, I'm actually starving. Fuck me up, man. Wait, really? So we got a dub? I mean, right? That's what you fucking did the whole time. Love prevails. Oh, fuck off. Three of you? Oh. Just quit right now? Damn. He giving them a harsh reality. Alright, Kakashi. Bro, this is not part of the test. Do you even want the smoke, bro? Yeah, it ain't worth. Oh! It was just that easy for him. Hey, yo, of course not, bro. Just fucking die being a ninja, man.
どういうこと? Wait, what do you mean?
つまり
I'm confused.
まるで理解していない
Teamwork?
答え?
It's gotta be teamwork.
この試験の合否を判断する答え
さっきからそれを聞きたいんです
Wait, why are you all asking about it?
お前らの脳みそおからが?
Bro, you're just roasting them. Bro, if you're in a squad, you can't be soloing this shit. It doesn't make any sense. Here you go.
Duh.
No shit! You guys have been trying to solo Kakashi. I mean, they wouldn't have, like, no shot. But you could have tried. Bro, because you gotta not think yourself. You gotta think of the team as a whole. As long as we get the dub, that's the purpose. And you fell for it. Oh shit, you gonna call them out? Hey, yo, he is! That's my boy! Fuck yes, roaster. She needs it. Oh, hi. Yep. Smart motherfucker. Acting in your
room.
I'm glad he's giving them a harsh reality. People die in this fucking show, so... Oh, fuck! Hey, yo, what? Where did that come from? Oh, that's what happened. Oh my god. You gave me a fright, bro. In a series instantly. Ooh, what would you do? I like that. It's when they don't realize the repercussions of it actually this job. I don't think you want that, bro. It looks like a grave, dude. Why would that not be a grave? Otherwise, it wouldn't be on the outskirts of fucking this shit. Oh, you're pushing it.
Oh,
killed, bruh. Killed. Yeah, you want to be a part of that? Okay. Kakashi ends the series. Naruto's true end goal. Become on that wall. The memorial. Friends' names. Oof. I wonder how many people like Kakashi's genuinely lost over all the years. Because they go on some dangerous missions. It must be a lot. Don't let Naruto have any? That's got to be another test, right? They will fail immediately? Damn. He's just doing his job, man. Bro, he is really intimidating, by the way. Like, Kakashi just right off the bat fails every single person? You're not gonna function. Wait, there's no ramen out here. There's no hot water. What are you gonna do? Even if you got out of the situation. Hey! Alright, Sasuke. Oh, okay. Confidence. Fuck you. Yeah. Huh? Oh, really? Sakura, you're feeding me? You don't have that same reaction for Sasuke, come on! Are they the first ones to pass? Oh, his eyes are trembling. I'm gonna die, I mean... Yeah, Sasuke, it's all about Sasuke. Bruh, wait, feed you? Oh my god. It's a dream come true. Sasuke, why don't you feed him as well? She's like so standoffish. Oh my god! Damn, that's intimidating. He's gonna kill them all. Ah. Are the consequences? What the fuck? What is this shit? Any last words? Is he about to kill them? Ah, yes, let's go. Three of us are one. Fuck yeah. Hey, they got the dub. They passed. Finally. You guys like ninja.
Gokak.
Fuck yeah! Let's go! We're together. It's all anybody ever had to do. Damn. So it really means that every single time somebody failed, he failed them. Like, bro, you just gotta work together, man. It's not that hard. Ooh, wait, what? Those who don't care about their comrades are worse than scum. That's a fucking sick line. Of course he's kinda cool. He's got blue white hair, gray hair. It's fate, bro. You're the first ones. Team 7. Hey! Fuck yeah. Alright, who's untying this bitch? Wait, they just left them there? Motherfucker, really? Oh, wait, you're on a mission already? Just slow, Naruto. Hurry the fuck up. It's time? What happened? The fuck? They're catching an animal? Or are they trying to hunt it down? Yo, we got some food? You better get dinner out here? I love how they're just so slick. Hey, they got headsets? Yeah, what the fuck, really? Okay. Damn. Oh, it's a cat, bruh. Nice! So they're doing some like basic bitch missions off the bat. Nothing intense. And that, fuck my god damn! About to say, that like no other fucking cat left. It's been smothered to death, basically. Yep, it did not want to be here. The Land of Fire's feudal lord. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, stupid cat. Okay, never mind. Respect you for that, Sakura. How's that chill? Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. You really do like the worst shit out here. No, fuck that shit. They're not gonna like bump us up. Wait, how long would it take to go up to do some like serious shit? Yeah, that does make sense. You don't know how to interact with your customers here as well. Oh shit! All the way up to assassinations? Wait, we do assassination requests? Wait, hold on, what? What the fuck? Okay. I did not realize we did that. So what, are we fucking below D at this point? Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Wow, that's like just a very honest system. So we gotta deal with that the whole time? Oh my god damn it, bro. None of them are listening either! What the fuck? Gosh, you're just as bad, bro. Nah, bro, I feel like you're still gonna do that at some point. That, you're acting like a kid. Oh? Wait, we're gonna do like a C? Hey! Wait, who's it at? Somebody looks cool? A feudal lord, bruh. Oh, princess sounds great! Let's do that. Who is he? C-rank mission? Just some drunk dude? Hey man. What the fuck? Yup, just some drunk old dude. Great! How you doing? What the fuck? Okay, you don't need a roast. Can we just catch a break here? I wonder. Oh no. Bro, you don't know how to deal with them yet. Okay. Sounds pretty easy. Just protecting you to build a bridge. Hey, it's our first real mission. At this point. Wait, not even once? Can you not leave the village? Okay. Yo, let me be weird hat man. Why the fuck would you pick dad out of everything? It looks so odd. Don't kill him. Wait, you need him to be alive. Okay, that's good. Positives. Okay. Hey, preach that shit, Hokage. Fucking hell. What? Why would you not acknowledge me? Even if I do become Hokage? Why? God damn! So that dude just wants to roast me the whole time, forever, to infinity? Okay, you guys are just creepy. The fuck? They had a different headband on, so... I wonder if that's the one that was on them. Oh, okay, never mind. There isn't. Different from hidden villages. Ah, okay. That makes sense. What the fuck? They train like that? So that's why he feels like that. Oh, that looked like the water fucking hit man. Village hidden in the mist. And in the clouds? Sand? Stones. Bro, the stone is like the worst fucking one. That shit looks ugly. At least the leaves one was like unique. Damn, they seem kind of badass. Oh my god, come on. How does that sound fishy? Oh, because of what? Bro, let him be. What do you think he was, man? Okay. So everything's like... B rank and above is where actual battles and shit happen. That dude was like sweating. Is the old man concerned? Does he know the people are following him? Bro, look at Naruto when he's running along. His fucking arms are just all the way by his side. Okay. Now that's interesting. Damn, bro. Okay. You guys are intense off the bat.
Nah, Kakashi's way too slick with it. My god, imagine that was body parts then. Fuck. He'll be like behind them or something.
Oh, they're quick.
Oh, shit. Oh, oh, oh. Sasuke, you help me out. This one goes for it together. Sakura, go off.
Oh. Oh, you smooth with it. What the fuck? Damn, bruh. What the? Are you kidding me right now? Kid fucking Sasuke is so smooth.
Kakashi gonna come back? Oh, fuck yeah, man. Oh, bro, how did you get there that quickly? Oh, he one-tapped him. Let's go, Kakashi. Nice. Hey, that's what high-rank ninjas do, I guess. Yo.
Bro, you showed off, man. You went fucking off. Sasuke is crazy.
Oh. Yeah, Naruto. Came down to a real battle and you just froze. Didn't even like defend yourself. Sasuke fucking did a great job. Bro, just called you trash. You froze up, man. He's not even faced at all.
A little roast there.
Whoa, what the fuck they do? Damn, bro. You have to open the wound and drain the poison blood. Oh, fuck. Well, now you've been called out, bro. I need to talk to you. What sort of mission is this? Is this meant to be fucking A rank? You just didn't tell me? No, of course. Because I feel like he ranks above you. Oh, really? Damn. What a flex. Maybe the old man just couldn't afford the higher rank. You calling him out, eh? Are you really just a fucking bridge builder? So just Trap couldn't afford it? Dude, if you couldn't afford it though, you literally put people's lives on the line by going down a piece of rank. Like, these guys would have instantly been killed if Kakashi was like. Well, actually, you know what? Fucking Sasuke went off. Maybe not. Bro's like, let's just fucking go back? Well, that would just suck. That would just ruin the mission. Hey, yo, what the fuck? Oh, that's kind of clean, you know? He's like, that's my resolve after I just fucked up. Hey, big dub, Naruto. Now, you don't seem as useless as you were like 2 seconds ago. Good shit. That's crazy. I don't think Naruto will like instantly freeze after all this time and how hard he's like, you know, kept up and been working. He really must have freaked out then. Never gonna be rescued again?
What do you rely on your team, man? That's a good thing.
Ooh. Bro, that's actually gotta be the thumbnail right there. Genuinely. That shit's way too clean.
Okay. Bro looks way too badass right there.
Oh, my bad. Whoops. It was badass for a second. Fuck. We tried. Don't cry. Don't cry. How do they always cut the tension?
The nine tails, bro.
I forgot about that for a second. You're just like insta-healed. You don't have to deal with any fucking thing. You know what? I wonder when Sakura deals with her anger issues. Like, surely it's not that hard. Fuck, you guys live in a treehouse? Paid a lot of money to hire you guys? You couldn't have given them a better place?
Ugh. Man's looking badass.
Although, why does this fit like... Why does he look like a fucking a cow, bro? What the fuck? Yo, that ain't a good color choice. I don't know, is that meant to be some weird camouflage? They were called the Demon Brothers? Oh, they need to be a way higher rank. Holy, what the wait.
Bro, look at that perspective. How fucking long is that sword?
That's actually kind of crazy. I'm not even gonna try it. Fuck you. Zabuza's way easy. This is odd. You acting all depressed over there. You got a little bit embarrassed, huh? I still don't get this guy's hat. Oh, never mind. The other guy has the same hat as well. I guess it's just a common thing. Bro, how long am I meant to be here? This bridge is like, it doesn't even look complete. Are we gonna be here for months? Wait, sorry, my bad. Okay, we're trying to sneak in. Why do you look like that?
True. If you're just building a bridge, what's wrong here? Like, it shouldn't be that deep, right?
I was gonna say, I like the OST in Naruto so much, man. We said that last video, but this shit goes so good. Hey, you gonna tell me what's up?
You're gonna tell me everything. What rank would this actually be? He just looks like a rich dude, so I guess it is terrifying. Yeah, I've heard of him. Oh, you're targeting something with power. Why should I be surprised? Ah! Okay! I lowkey didn't know there were fucking drugs in Naruto. So he runs this bitch. Oh, are you going against it?
Does
it cut off his, like, shipping business? Couldn't he just destroy it? Like, wouldn't that just work? Surely you gotta hire somebody to do that, right? Hey, damn, you broke? Just be better. That's how life works, man. What if, like, the whole town put up enough money? Maybe you'd be able to. Can't be having that, bro. That's never a good time.
Yo, this motherfucker is manipulating us.
They'll hate the leaf. You guys don't want that, right? You're a little bitch. Well, guess we now have to do this job. Oh my god. Bro, fuck you. What if we're like instantly gonna be attacked by Zabuza or not? What the fuck? This place looks sick. That shit changed up so quickly. So, what you're saying is they live in a weird ass swamp. That's the vibe I'm getting. That guy actually did a lot, risking his life to like try save us, or try help us out. Well, hopefully there's not more than one Jonin. Since Kakashi is that rank, like, he'll at least try to be able to deal with him. If there's like multiple, it's kind of fucked. Come on, bro, what the fuck? You try to be active, I'll spot anything! Bro, that might just be like a rabbit or something. You don't need to attack things. We just wasted a kunai. It's just a Wait, why is a mouse out here? Bro, this dude. That's what I'm saying! Oh. Wait, was that one actually legit this time? Wait, really? You're perceptive enough to notice that? Come on, let him be. Oh my god! That could have been a snake right there! Fucked it. Bro, come on, man! So wait, they gotta know everything? Ninja's gotta know a lot, bro. Kakashi must have just been through a lot of shit. That dude is hitting him and then right above? Alright, Zabuza. Let's fucking go, dude. Oh, we about to see a fucking Jonin on Jonin fight? I'm bound for this shit. Copy ninja. Kakashi of the Sharingan. Oh, he's coming. He attacked him right away. With the whole ass blade and everything. Not the bunny, bro. Ooh. You got a badass entrance, my boy. I respect that. Okay. Hey, fuck off. Bro, you won't be able to handle this dude, man. Wait, a rogue ninja? Wait, is that like not a part of the village, right? What about this little guy's backup? Are they gonna attack the others? You pulling out the Sharingan? Oh! Yo, I'm hyped! It's time. Okay. Bitch seeming badass. Bro, you don't even know what Sharingan is. Come on, man. Everybody knows what that is. Don't join the fight? Ooh. But the whole time, like, they're gonna go after them. Well, Zabuza should go after them. He's clean with it. Okay! Let's go, bro! Oh, bro, this OST, man. Right, just watch and learn. It's pretty badass. So does that mean... Does Sasuke not have a Sharingan at this point? I assumed he always had it, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. You're in the Anbu unit. 1K? Do you remember all 1,000? Hey, man. What, do you think it was just some bozo? He's already, like, flexing you guys a bunch already.
Kakashi's just built different, dude.
Come on, man. You should know this by now. Okay. We're actually forming a good formation. That makes sense. Forming a good formation. I shouldn't even try at this point. Okay, you're actually being civil about this. I appreciate that, man. What jutsu is this? Bro, I like how we're getting so intense fights, like, right off the bat. This is only a few episodes into the series. Shonen, at least a little. Hidden Mist Jutsu. Oh, bro just fucking disappears? You know, that's unfair. How do you even combat that? Silent killing techniques. Oh, he really built to be an assassin, huh? An assassin with a massive ass sword, though. Oh. Slick with it. Okay. So how you gotta get past this then? You gotta wait for the right time? Okay, we better be serious. Naruto, better be time for you to prove yourself since you failed, like, 2 minutes ago. Yeah, I don't think this is just naturally fogging up, bro. Kakashi just fucking went in there. Yo, why are you so creepy, man? What, do you eat those shit for dinner? Oh, which one you're gonna attack? Holy shit, this is intense. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what if you did that worked? Oh my god. Bro. Are you the only one who noticed that? Oh my god. Bro, you're freaking out as much as fucking Naruto did. What the fuck? Nah, you're being manipulated then. No way you'd rather kill yourself. I appreciate it. Fuck yeah, dude! We comrades, apparently. Right in the middle. You badass motherfucker! Whoa! Bro, you were that efficient? How'd you make it there so quickly? What? Water? Motherfucker, I think your blood is broken. Ah, they're manipulating each other. Oh, it's really a game. Oh, hell yeah. So he used the same jutsu, bro. He copied you. He's too quick with it. Did he see everything? Or did he copy the mist itself? Oh! Ah, you too clean with it, Kakashi.
That's intense.
Hey, yo, let's go. What a dub. That shit was dope. Fucking this arc. I mean, it's a banger off the bat. Yo, Kakashi going off, pulling out the Sharingan. We got instant Jonin versus Jonin.